There's a few different ways we can sort of look at holding her, find out which one works. So you can hold her away, sort of facing away from the breasts, so she's sort of not looking straight at the milk. Come on, lovey. We can move her around over the shoulder, and that's especially good when you sort of don't want her to be looking at your face, so it's not to keep stimulating her. Yeah. Turn around and hold her like that, which stretches out her abdominals, especially if she's got gas. That helps a little bit. Or you can lie her on her tummy. There we go. There. So she likes that one as well. Otherwise, we generally wrap her. It's a bit hot for wrapping today, so the bubs are a little bit more unsettled when it's hot. So usually ones that are less skin-to-skin contact help when it's really hot.